nice move. Okay? So again, all one motion. Again. Boom. So you're gonna see that he can't really stop it. You know, we saw this move last year. Remember the world champion that wrestled Kyle Snyder last year? Beat him. Right? Yeah. Right? Well, he did this in the semis. I'd never seen this, and I saw him do this in the semis. It was just a little simple little trick, you know. There's a lot of guys that do this. They hit, he sprawls, and they block off that same side. Yeah, there. Okay? But this one's a little bit easier. Actually, go ahead. You feel the flip. You're raising that leg up. So I'm hitting here. I got to post. Don't drop to your elbow here. If he sprawls and I got to post and then run through him. Run through him. Look how he's running through. We're still running through the guy. Go again.
It's good, man.
Good. You're going to like this. Okay? This is a good move. So you guys stop it. Okay, stop it. Hard. No. You're hit. Yeah. You see what we're doing? Go again. Hey, when you do it, we'll do it. Yes. Push it out. Hard. You're going to feel that sprawl. Post that hand. Don't go down to the mat. Sprawl hard. Now go. Feel that? That's it. It works. You owe me a dollar for that one. Show that to everybody. You got an extra dollar? You're going to give me a dollar? I'll take the 20. Anybody, don't film this one. All right, ready?